This afternoon's Crime Watch, a man is arrested for burglarizing two ATMs in Ouachita Parish. Investigators believe he is connected to a string of ATM thefts across the South. The sheriff's office says Richard Rosendo admitted to tampering with one at Ouachita Valley Federal Credit Union and another at Monroe Telco Bank last week. And ICE issued a hold on him after he was booked into OCC.